The Debian Project is an association of individuals who have made common cause to create a free operating system which provides a set of basic programs and utilities that allow you to get your work done. Debian systems currently use the Linux kernel or the FreeBSD kernel. Work is in process to provide Debian for other kernels, primarily for the Herd, produced by the new project. Of course, the thing that people want is application software, programs to help them get what they want to do done, from editing documents to running business to playing games to writing more software. Debian comes with 51,000 packages, pre-compiled software that is bundled up in a format that is easy for you to install. A package manager, apt, and other utilities make it possible to manage thousands of packages on thousands of computers as easily as installing a single application, all for free. Debian will run on almost all personal computers, including most older models. Each new release of Debian generally supports a larger number of computer architectures. For more information and documentation, please click the link in the description.